You guys don't like the music? I like it a lot. Alright, how do I sound in comparison to the music? Do I need to turn it down? No, it's the Harvest King. Y'all are crushing over a dude. Y'all lesbians, now you know you're bi for the Harvest King. Harvest Moon Thirst Parade, I like that, that's a good one. Yeah, you can romance the Harvest King, but he kind of sucks as a husband. He doesn't live with you, and he doesn't help you take care of the baby, he doesn't do anything. He just shows up every once in a while and goes, hey, what's up, I'm kind of like a shit dad, whatever, don't care. Watered. Oh, it's the morning. Where's my cow? Do you know this song actually has a hidden Morse code message in it? Isn't that kind of cool? Yeah, it does sound really mysterious. It's incredible how music can change the mood. How are my audio levels? Sorry to keep asking. I just like to make sure. The Harvest King is the Harvest Kink King. Ooh, what's this? Thank you for hosting, Sky Winters. Does the food have to be right directly in front of this stupid cow? One of my favorite songs. It just feels good. Just, you ever like have a song and it just feels good? It's a good feeling. Good vibes. Sure, stream's gonna be super chill. I Accessant, stop giving me money. It's making me feel bad. Congrats on 8,000 followers on here. Have some money. Thank you, Accessant. I'll name my next animal after you. This is just a good feeling, man. I'm having good vibes right now. This is good. How's everybody's vibes right now? Okay, Accessin. I appreciate it. I just ordered something from a French company and it's all in French, so I'm not sure what to do about that. I don't know how to say. And it has personal information on it, so. Oh yeah, we have to go to sleep for that guy to fix the fucking bridge. Je suis David Cage, l'émotion. Man, this song just makes me feel good. It makes me feel good and safe. I like it. It's a good feeling. Je suis un petit chou? I don't know how to say chou. I don't know how to speak French. Stacy does, though. Oh, by the way, I am going to England and Spain during Christmas to see my sister's fiance's parents and stuff for Christmas. So I think we're going to London or something, and then in Spain we're going to see my sister's venue for her wedding. So maybe I can see people there. We'll see. Good morning, Mari. The bridge is all fixed. Yeah, the bridge is fixed. You're right. Harvest Moon is kind of creepy with this music. It almost feels like we're playing Silent Hill because everything looks cute, but the music's creepy. Fallen Lyrics here and is ready to kink shame. Yes, it's raining. All right, I can just run straight on through to anything else I want to do. Should probably buy some seeds. Oh, why are you in a bad mood, Edgelord? Let me give you some pets. Do I still play Stardew Valley? No. I pretty much, like, completed everything you can do in that game in a week because I was, like, really, really depressed. Whenever I'm really, really, really depressed, I'll sit alone and play like a game like Stardew Valley by myself for like 8 hours and listen to a podcast at the same time so that I don't have to think about my feelings. Like, just I won't be alone with my thoughts for even 1 second. I also have OCD, so I'm pretty sure that's very common with people with OCD, is that they can't stand to be alone with their thoughts for more than like a second. They have to be constantly distracted. Like, I listen to audiobooks and podcasts in the shower so I'm not alone with my own thoughts. I know Allison from Just Between Us, she used to bring books into the shower so she wouldn't have to think about things. Shane and Emily will be married. Everybody loved Shane. He was such an asshole, but I get it though. Because he was like, what do you want? You're stupid. And I was like, I love you, Shane. Shane. Shane, be mine. I love you so much. Shane. And we had a beer next to the lake, and I was like, oh, so we gonna make out or what? Or, oh no, I got bro-zoned. He bro-zoned me. Hi, Bo. Good morning. It's finally fixed. Thank you very much. Y'all know this. If you're a hetero or bisexual girl who grew up as a tomboy, what it feels like to be bro-zoned. Oh no, she's just one of the guys. It's cool. And you're like, damn it. I am one of the guys, but also I want you to ravage my vagina. Or penis if I'm a trans girl. Plus one if you've ever been bro-zoned. Yes, Slimy Gay Hand says, Shane is great because he hates you, and then his first friendship event, he's like, I feel like you're the only person who understands me. That's pretty much a wet dream right there. Boner wet dream. Everyone's like, if someone says to you, I feel like you're the only person, if you want somebody to want you, hate everyone, and say to them only, you're the only one who understands me. Instantly, they will be yours. You will be dating. But you have to still be tsundere for a while.
We're really close to the Harvest Goddess now. The Goddess Spring is just up ahead.
Can we cook Finn? The Fenris romance is being bro-zoned. Oh no, it's being tsundere. Oh no! Animals of the forest! They're angry. The animals of the forest do not like us. Please let us through. We need to see the Harvest Goddess.
No! I'm a monkey! I'm a man!
I don't think they'll let us through, Mari. Oh no! The animals of the forest are upset with us! Please, what do we need to do to get through?
A man!
It's no use. They look angry. They won't even listen to us. What can we do to show the animals that we're their friends? Mari, do you know anyone who understands animals?
Elijah Thornwood. Did you guys ever watch that show? And it was like Elijah Thornwood and she could like talk to animals, but she couldn't let anyone know she could. I don't know anyone who can talk to animals. What is he talking about? All right, whatever. Hold on. I gotta figure out who can talk to animals.
He explains you need to open your heart to the animal. Okay. In between Dale is a path that leads to the gods. Finn suggests you take to someone who knows about animals.
Alright. We gotta visit Dale at his carpentry shop. Okay. Is this the carpentry? Or is that the blacksmith? Is this the blacksmith? Yeah, it's the blacksmith. Thank you. carpentry. I wonder if that's a real language. Dale Carpentry. Gotta wait until 8 a.m. Closed Thursday. Oh, it's Friday. Thank God. You can romance the Harvest Goddess, but only if you're a male. Accessin, you should be asleep! Here we go. Oh, doggo! Hey! Oh, a customer. We don't get many of those these days. Oh, you're that newcomer I've heard about? What can I do for you? Ah, you look over at that old ranch. I bet that barn could use some fixing up. I can barely do any work these days, though. The trees are growing slow these days, and lumber is hard to come by. And I'm worried about my son. He went out to find lumber and hasn't come home yet. Where did he go? There's Fuge Forest over by Flute Fields. I think that's where he went. The forest is a maze. And my idiot son has no sense of direction. But let me introduce myself. I'm Dale the Carpenter. This is my trusty friend, Boss. He was born to run. If you see my son, tell him to come home. His name is Luke.
We have to go see the Harvest Goddess before going to Foggy Forest.
Whoa, close talking much. Hi, Mari.
Oh, wait. Hi, Mari. How's it going?
There's animals out there. They're like toilet.
What? You want to know how to befriend animals?
Yes.
Follow me. Mari, in order to befriend animals, you have to open your heart to it. When you've been with one for years,
wait, what are we talking about?
You know what they're thinking and feeling.
Okay. What are we talking about?
All right, boss. Come on, buddy. Woof, woof, woof. Boss, spin around.
Yay!
Good boy, now up!
Clap, clap, clap.
Nice.
Oh, yay! Yeah, okay, I get it.
It takes a lot of time and work to train an animal this well. But I'll give you this one since you're a beginner. It'll help you too. Huh. Where did it go? Did I drop it somewhere? The animal whistle helps you communicate with animals. But I seem to have lost it. Where could it be? I had it with me when I went to the general store. In any case,
Here's a book.
Yay, Caddy, I got Easy Animal Whistle. It's been added to your bookshelf.
Ew. Ew, what is wrong with you guys? You guys stop.
The mayor told me about. I'm Barbara. Nice to meet you. I run the general store. Let me know if you need any tools for your ranch. Let me give you this as a welcome present.
Got Kent's whatever.
It has lots of information about the nature around these parts.
Yeah, thanks. It's Phoebe. Is Phoebe still not home?
Not yet.
All their children are missing. What is this place? What is this horrible place where nothing is working and all of their children are missing? What's going on in this town?
Hey, don't look so depressed in front of a customer.
Yeah, don't let the new person know that there's some evil force making nothing work. And the crops die, and the water not flow, and all the children are missing. It's Children of the Corn.
Hey. Mari, please find Phoebe.
She went into the mines and hasn't come back. Where? All the children are missing. All the children have run away. What is going on? She's my only daughter. I can't sleep because I'm so worried about her. Wait, how long has she been gone? Days? If you can't sleep, like, it's been more than a day, right? Because you've had to try to have slept. She's been in the mine for days? What?
Honey! I'm sorry, my husband gets so worried about Phoebe. I mean, she's just in the mines by herself for days at a time. Children, you know? But she's a tough kid. I've been telling him there's nothing to worry about sending our only daughter into a cave by herself. But if you see her, please tell her we're worried about her.
She's part of it. She's part of the cult. She's part of the cult, and the husband is like, either doesn't know, or like wants to get out. He's like, I don't want my daughter to be part of this, to be stuck in this thing. All the children in this town are missing except for one. Have you guys noticed that? We went into the school. There was no children at the school. No teacher. Nobody was at the school. And all the children have run away except for one kid who's like, I'm about to run away. Like, why are all the children running away? What's going on in this town? Nothing works? And they're all giving us things to try and get us to stay? What is this place?
Oh, Mari, how is everything going?
I need a fucking whistle.
An animal whistle? What's that?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Something Dale dropped. I sweep up every day, but I haven't found anything. But if my husband found it, he'd probably try to find out what it was worth.
Are you fucking kidding?
You should go back to Julius, the accessory store's next door. Don't worry about the children. We don't have much to give, but what we have, we'll give to you. Our children are missing. The next sacrifice must come. The harvest must be sown.
What? No, nothing. Just stay here with us. Go fishing. Make the land fertile again.
What if we're like... Oh my god. What if who is this? Hi. What's up?
Hello. This is the accessory store. We don't have anything to sell right now.
What's that right behind you then? Is that all just your personal collection of jewelry? Actually, you know what? That's probably true.
What? Do you have a problem with that? Well, too bad.
Oh, I'm just trying to find...
The owner, my boss, died a year ago.
Whatever. He killed him. He killed the boss. He killed him. He did it.
I guess there's nothing left to do but close the shop down.
I should make jewelry? No way. I can't get any decent gems from the mines here.
I'm an artist. I can't create beauty without fine gems to work with. Anyway, I'm Julius. What's your name? I literally just had roses and sparkles come out of me. So, I'm the one for you.
Mari, huh?
Hey, why don't you take over this store?
No, I'm a rancher.
This was my boss's baby. I can't just give it away. If only Mira would take it over. But she's in no shape to. Oh, Mari, what's wrong? You look a little down, Star.
I'm looking for a whistle.
Oh, I can wet your whistle. An animal whistle? I've never heard of it. Oh, it's a whistle that Simon brought over here to have appraised. Oh yeah, he brought me an orange whistle. He was hoping it would be valuable. I told him it was just a toy, and he was disappointed. He said he'd give it to Chloe. You should ask at the blacksmith's. Chloe is the little girl who lives there.
Why did he give... What? He has a daughter, but he gave another little... What?
The blacksmith is right next door.
Haven't seen you before. You're the new rancher. I'm Ramsey. Nice to meet you. You can get your farm tools upgraded here. Close. Well, you used to be able to. Lately, the fire just won't burn hot enough.
It's the strangest thing. And I can't upgrade tools without a good fire.
Oh no! Nom 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 nom.
My apprentice Owen went down to the mines to see if he could find out what's up. He's been down there a while though, guess he hasn't found anything yet.
So your apprentice is down in the mines with that other guy's daughter and they've been gone for days? Oh, winky winky.
I'm proud of that kid. He never gives up. You've got to be tough and tenacious, especially when the going gets rough.
Wait a second, what, whoa, what did I just see? Hold on. Guys, there's a camera next to the bed. Kenke, wait, hold on. Bye, Felicia. Go to sleep.
How's work going, Mari?
I need a whistle.
What kind of whistle? I don't know what you're talking about.
I need a fucking whistle!
Oh, it'd be an orange whistle that was given to Chloe? You know, I haven't seen her in a while. Where are your children? Well, if she's got a new toy, she's probably off to show it to Owen. What? Owen's always in the mines! He's been getting deeper down, so be careful! Are you guys kidding me? Why are all the children gone? Don't make rape jokes, please. Buddy. Oh my. He's got abs.
Hey, you're new. Are you the new rancher I heard about?
Well, I'm Owen. I'm Ramsay's apprentice. Nice to meet you. I've built up a sweat. The fires in this town haven't been burning hard enough lately. Weird, right? Don't worry, Owen. Now that I'm here, everything's gonna get a lot hotter. I came down here to try to figure out what's causing it, but I'm still clueless. It's because I wasn't in your life, baby.
A present for me? Thank you, Owen.
Hey, is this your first time in the mines? You'll need this for mining. It's a little old and heavy, but it'll get you started.
Thank you, Owen. I'll use it properly.
Got hammer. Now you can break rocks into material stone. Good luck. See you around.
Thank you.
It's my dick in a box. It's my dick in a box, girl. Hammer was added to your menu. I need to go find everybody. Hold up.
Oh my, I just fell down a hole.
Oh, my bags are full.
Hey, Mari. How's life on the ranch?
Oh, you know how it is. Just long, sweaty days and cold nights. Could really use somebody to warm my bed.
Animal whistle? What's that?
It's like a whistle that you just put your lips together and blow.
Oh, it's an orange whistle that Chloe got?
Oh, yeah. She came down to show it to me.
She was having fun playing it.
Oh, yeah.
But when she played it, bears and boars kept coming after her. I thought it was too dangerous, so I took a whistle away from her.
Oh, you're so brave and kind.
I have it right here. Take it if you want it.
Yeah.
Animal whistle was added to your help menu.
You know how to whistle, don't you? Just put your lips together and blow.
Gotta drop something. I'm gonna drop. Yes. Again. Alright, y'all, calm down. The Wendigos. Don't worry about the Wendigos, guys. I know how to handle myself. Oh no, poison gas! Oh no, slow down, yes. Okay, confusion gas makes it so you go the opposite way of your Ugh! Damn you, confusion gas! I'm going to change the music because this is getting too, like, low-vibed. Alright. Let's look up what Bo likes. Let's look at the bachelors, people. Bachelors. Who is the one that we like? Owen, yeah, okay. Oh yeah, and there's also Calvin. Calvin's pretty hot too. But Owen, I think, is supposed to be the easiest. Okay, he likes your iron, copper, silver, gold, rare metals. Okay. Where's Owen? Say in the Pastel Pirate Queen, you missed Owen, the sauciest man alive.
Mari, try using the animal whistle.
Bye, UH Lucky. Have a nice night.
They like it.
They want you to blow the whistle again. Guys, I'm the one who coined Harvest Moon but gay for Stardew Valley. I was into Stardew Valley before anybody else. They say they're sorry.
But now they see you've got good hearts, so they'll let you through.
Yay! I got a whistle!
Hurry this way! We gotta go! We gotta go!
Harvest Moon, gotta fuck 'em all.
Shall consume your soul and bring it back, the happiness to this valley.
This is the moment where we're sacrificed.
Thank you for coming, Mari.
I am the Harvest Goddess. I am the one who called you here.
You know, this story could be way more disturbing if they tried, you know?
I need your help to save this land.
Like, there could be a twist to this. A very scary twist.
As the power of this tree has weakened, so has the power of nature. Water, fire, earth, and wind have all lost their strength and vitality. Even the people have noticed the weakening of the elements within the land.
Oh no, Harvest Goddess!
Mari, I must consume.
Oh, right in the titties, huh? Okay. Harvest. Oh, that guy is a. Okay, Finn. Right in those titties.
In order to bring back the power of nature, I need to consume your soul. If you agree, you will transcend to the greatest of heavens. You will be worshipped. And you will have 15 maidens and 15 soldiers at your beck and call. Do you accept my offer? You must ring the 5 bells scattered across the land. I've asked the harvest sprites to ring their bells. Nature's power must be weaker than I thought, though. They may now all be too weak to do so. If the bells aren't rung soon, nature's power will be lost. People will no longer be able to live here. Mari, will you help us?
Leave it to me. No problem. Yeah!
Thank you, Mari. I shall give you this to help you in your quest.
You got a power barrier. Your stamina has increased.
Find the harvest sprites to ring the bells. However, the bells can only be rung while the sun is out. In human time, that would be from 6 in the morning to 6 in the evening. Once nature's strength is restored, the goddess tree will surely be revived. If you have any questions, please come back anytime. Please, help us. Hello, Mari. I want you to ring the bells up with the harvest sprites. I want to give this land its power once again. The 5 bells are Alan's bells, Ben's bell, Colin's bell, Darren's bell, and Edge's bell. Which bell would you like to learn about? Alan's bell is red. It has the power of fire. I called upon him, but I only hear children's laughter. Go to his bell's frame in the mine.
Thank you.
like the music? You want the Oxenfree soundtrack back? Oh, you guys, okay, you guys like it, all right. This is the soundtrack to DMC Devil May Cry. The host button just makes you host me on your channel. I can do that. I don't know how to list my mods though. DMC, mostly because Dante was hot as fuck. Holy shit. He was hot. Who do you think was hotter, Virgil or Dante from DMC Devil May Cry? Honestly, I think I was more into Virgil, but Dante, you know what? I would take either of them, you know? I don't care. I'm not picky. Thank you. The guy in the hot guy in the picture is the Harvest King. This guy had no idea the bell was gone. Oh well. Anyway, since you're here, have you seen a little girl named Chloe playing outside? Do you guys take care of your children? What is wrong with you? Like, where do you take care of your children at all? She's been playing with it ever since. Blah, 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 blah. What up, Owen? Hey. Yeah, yeah. Pump it up, Owen. Pump it up. Turn up the music for him. Yeah. Yeah. This guy's so masculine. Hi. The accessory store. It was so prosperous when Mira's husband was alive. You shouldn't have, thank you. How's the hammer working for you? Don't push yourself too hard when you're mining. I won't. I can't rub people yet. I don't think so. How do I rub people? I think I have to get the first bell or something. Hold on a second. Oh, I can enable a second remote. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. This is gonna be great. Hold on. Here we go. I'm so ready for this. Hold on. The Wiimote vibrates. The Wiimote vibrates when I rub people. It's weird. Hey, Owen. I have to use two controllers in order to do this. Rub everybody. Oh, I'm rubbing it. Can you guys hear me okay? Just making sure. Oh, hey. Hello. It's really Mira's store. I don't want to run it. I just want to make accessories. I hope Mira comes back to work soon.
How about now? Do I sound better now?
Hi, AJ.
I'm here to rub you. Well, if you guys want to, we can headcanon that I have magical sex powers, and that's what the rubbing is, and that's what makes everyone like us. We have magical sex powers. I already rubbed the hop carpenter. I already rubbed him good. Oh, wait, no, that one? The big one? No thanks. Rub the boy with the hair clips.
I need a bigger backpack. Hold on.
Gotta rub them all, Harvest Moon. Yes. Gotta rub 'em all, Harvest Moon. Okay, let's save. For the DS, I highly recommend Story of Seasons or Harvest Moon, A New Beginning, but none of the other Harvest Moons that are on the DS. I mean, 3DS, whatever. think what to you guys. What are you guys thinking to? Have Mari read it. What am I reading? You wrote a fan fiction about Cullen's sweaty body? Okay. I'll read it. But nobody better snitch. Those plants are thirsty, man. Oh, my watering skill is now level 2. Cool. You guys want me to read all your fan fictions for you? How long is it? I don't want to read a super long one. I just want to read a short one. Eight, nine, ten. Ready or not, here I come. Oh, hello. They're looking for Chloe. Mari, look! It's the red bell! Yay! Yes, it is the song from Dreamfall. It went into the chimney. Oh,
Oh, Chloe, you're too good. You beat me again. I was so sure I could kick. Bell.
They've been kicking the bell this whole time! Don't they know what it is? Oh, what should we do? What should we do?
I don't know, Finn. You're so dramatic. Who are you?
Oh, you're the new rancher. My name's Chloe. Nice to meet you. I'm a troublemaker. What? You want that bell? Well, you saw it fall into the chimney. A nice shot, if I do say so myself. But don't worry. We can ask Grandpa to go get it out of there. Come by Grandpa's place if you want.
I'm rubbing the bear, dude. Good night, Terraraptor. I'm gonna go to sleep soon, too. Hey, Chloe, what did you do with this time? The chimney's all clogged up. I'm sorry, Grandpa. My toy got stuck.
It's not a toy!
You always seem to find a way to cause trouble. I guess we could cause a burst of smoke up the chimney. We could get that thing to pop out. All right, guys, I'm gonna save and the stream's gonna be over because I'm tired. Streamed a lot today. Luna Mints, you can either get me, I'm gonna have dinner with my mom tomorrow for her birthday, but, Monday should be fine for, streaming. Oh, wait, no, I think I'm sleeping over at Stacy's Monday night. I don't know, I don't remember.
glad you guys are having fun together in the stream chats.